Q's phone app includes easy-to-use touchscreen controls for making calls. Let's look at making a call with a paired and connected phone using the touchscreen keypad. Tap the phone app icon from the home screen or your saved phone shortcut. Next, tap the keypad control on the interaction taskbar. Then, enter your number. Tap Call to dial. Once connected, your call plays through the vehicle audio system. To end the call, press the End Call button on the steering wheel or press End on the touchscreen. Q's touchscreen can access your paired phone's saved contacts and call them. First, tap Q's phone app. Tap the Contacts control on the interaction taskbar. Then scroll to search through your contacts or use the vertical keyboard to search by letter. Once you've found the contact, tap the Quick Dial icon next to the contact name to place your call. For incoming calls, Q mutes the vehicle infotainment system as you hear the ringtone. To accept a call, press the steering wheel's Push to Talk button or tap Answer on the touchscreen. When you want to end a call, press the End Call button on the steering wheel or tap End on Q's touchscreen. And if you want to ignore or decline an incoming call, press the End Call button on the steering wheel. Tap the Ignore control on the touchscreen or do nothing and let the call go to your phone's voicemail.